Everybody, today we're going to be playing Among Us. This is not Roblox, it is Among Us, actual Among Us. But we are going to be playing Among Us with a leprechaun mode on. So guys, how this works is I basically just have a lot of luck to be imposter and win and stuff. So guys, we're going to jump straight into this. So guys, we're going to start off with faking some tasks and closing some doors. I'm not sure if you guys know this because I've only made like one or so videos on Among Us. My cats obviously played, but yeah. And so what I'm doing basically as imposter, if you guys don't know how to play, we just have to kill everybody. And oh, someone found a dead body. Okay, there is more than one imposter. So the other imposter killed someone. What? They saw me vent. Guys, let's replay all of that. Look, it's right here. I didn't vent once. I'm an imposter, but they didn't see me vent. I didn't even vent. There's no shapeshifter chance, so yeah. Wait, who's class brick? The imposter? No. They're not. Okay, guys. Anyways, if you guys don't know how to play this, then how to play, you basically just, if you're imposter, you just have to kill everybody, crewmate, kill tasks, and find out who the imposter is. Anyways, let's get back to the game. Okay, I was telling her, I was trying to get destroyed, but the door was locked. Okay, thank you. She said, I'm telling the truth. Thank you, I am. Alrighty, guys, I say we skip because, well, I don't have any evidence that everybody's the imposter. You know, I know who the imposter is because it's me in blue. But yeah, okay, guys, that's, yeah. Alrighty, let's go back to the game and let's do this. Alrighty. I love sabotaging because it kind of helps you be able to do more stuff as the imposter. Alrighty. I could have vented to get the place easier, but I'm gonna try to look super innocent so nobody suspects me. I'm not even gonna kill anybody yet. I'm just gonna fake a bunch of tasks, even if nobody's here. Okay, I'm gonna wait until the task bar moves up to do this. So since it moved up, I'm gonna move. Alrighty, fixing lights. I'm gonna go and fix the lights, even though I did the sabotage. Again, trying to look super innocent. Alrighty, see there, yellow banana probably didn't suspect the scene because I look super innocent. And yeah, so I'm gonna just go about my time. Alrighty, should we look in security? Yeah, let's just look for a second. If there's anybody there, I'll go try to kill them, maybe. Okay, no, nobody there. Alrighty, let's do another sabotage. Okay, if somebody is walking by any chance, they're gonna see me looking stuck in the security room. So I'm gonna do that real quick. Alrighty, if anybody's out there, they're gonna see a green stuck in a security room. So yeah, alrighty, looks like I'm stuck, but I'm not. Alrighty, over here, let's go over here. Alrighty, just walked by White, he doesn't suspect a thing. I'm gonna pretend like I went in there, but I don't have a task in there. And guys, I don't have a task because I am the imposter. Alrighty, let's go in here. Ooh, good kill. Looks like he killed one of the people. Looks like he killed Sion. So yeah, and I found it, so I'm gonna act like I'm not an imposter, and I don't have no idea who did it. Also, I'm not sure what the room is called. Comment if you guys do play Among Us and tell me what this room is in my group, the Roblox team. I think I'll put it in the description down below. And okay, she said admin. I think the room is called admin, but it's a task where you do the card swiping thingy that is annoying when you do it too fast and too slow. Anyways, I'm just gonna say, is anybody sus? Even though I know who the imposter is, it's me in blue. So yeah, okay. Oh, she said nobody sus already. That means I'm blending in, guys. I'm blending in. Oh, okay, the imposter said no too. Okay, should we ship? What does that even mean? Okay, should we skip? Okay, typo, sorry. Alrighty, we're gonna go ahead and do that. Alrighty, there we go. Alrighty, okay, that was pretty funny that I said ship. Like, I'm not sailing across the ocean or anything. Anyways, I'm just gonna stay here for a minute and look kinda innocent, like right AFK, but we're not. Alrighty, there we go. Let's go over here. We're gonna pretend like we're doing a very annoying card swiping task. Oh, someone called a meeting. Alrighty, let's see what this is. Okay, no dead bodies found, so that means this can't be that good because there's no dead bodies found, so it's probably just gonna be an annoying meeting. Okay, why did they say I am the imposter? Literally, I haven't killed a single person, and I haven't vented once, and I faked a bunch of tasks. Alrighty. Oh, she has the garbage task. Okay, garbage task is where you can see if someone's a crewmate or an imposter because you can see the trash coming out. And if you do a task, that means you're innocent because imposters cannot do tasks. Because, well, you're basically the imposter and you can't do anything. Anyways, let's just say I have 3 tasks left. I'm trying to take a little time to type it because I'm trying to be super specific. And so they don't suspect a thing. Alrighty, I did that. So I hope that my plan works out. Probably won't. But guys, I do have the leprechaun look, so hopefully it will. Alrighty. By the way, guys, I have my leprechaun look on again. That means I am obviously have to be the color green, and I lost my Irish hat, so I'll have to get that next round. Alrighty, but let's keep going. Alrighty, we're gonna watch her do trash. We're gonna make Blue super innocent. Oh my god, Blue looks sus because he's not here. Alrighty, oh, okay. Pink did it. Oh, now White did it. Okay. They're both safe. I wonder who the imposter is. Could be me, Banana, or Blue. It's me and Blue. Alrighty, guys, anyways, we're gonna close a couple rooms even though everybody's over here. We're just gonna make it look super suspicious. Alrighty, okay, I'm not gonna close storage yet. Alrighty, there, close storage. There we go. Oh, yes. Oh, no, Blue can't kill anybody. Oh, no. Alrighty. Oh, Blue, don't kill Pink. Don't. Okay, good. Anyways, we're just gonna pretend like we're doing the car checking task. Wait until the bar up there moves. Alrighty, I wonder if Blue's trying to kill anybody in storage. Still looking like a figure, we're waiting for the body move. Oh, okay, he killed her. Okay, fair enough. Oh, yes, we've won. We have victory because we have our leprechaun look on. And guys, look, oh my gosh, we're the imposter again, and we have the leprechaun look. Alrighty, guys, I love having leprechaun luck on, and yeah, so guys, most of the time when you guys have leprechaun mode on, you guys have, a lot of luck, and you guys are also the imposter, and you guys win a lot. So yeah, anyways, we're not gonna kill him. We want to make it look like we're super innocent. Also, we're waiting for the task bar to move up a little bit. So yeah, see how it says your task bar to move. Okay, there we go. Alrighty, we're just gonna move over here, and we're gonna hope he didn't suspect a thing. Like, one of the people were there, our friend, and me and him both finished the task at the same time. Well, I didn't really do a task, but you know what I mean. That would look a little suspicious, you know. Anyways, let's go over here. Alrighty, guys. Okay, nothing in that room. Nobody in that room. Also, guys, I'm the only imposter, so I have to act super good. Oh. Okay, this is what I will not do. I will not kill Cherry, Rose, Peach. I will not kill Peach because then Pink will suspect me because I was the last person with Peach. And if I kill her, then that would look sus on my part and then I would get eliminated and voted out. So yeah, that's why it will look sus. Alrighty, anyways, let's go over here. Here we go. We're not gonna fake trash because you guys could see whether they're doing a task or not. Alrighty. Oh, empty garbage. I have the task. Just kidding. I have the tasks. Alrighty. Ooh, they're completing more tasks. I'm getting a little nervous because I'm afraid they're gonna complete all the tasks before I can kill a single person. Alright, we're gonna close all the doors real quick. My game is glitching a little. For real. My game was actually glitching a little. But it always glitches a little, so that's fine. Alrighty. Anyways, let's go over here and let's pretend like we're doing an annoying card sweeping task again. It's not completely annoying, but it kind of is. Alrighty, let's just go over here. Should we sabotage some more? I feel like we should sabotage a little more. Alrighty, if anybody's in here, I might kill them. Okay, nobody's in there. Okay, you know what? Let's do the vent thing where you check these 3 rooms. Because those are the most common rooms. Oh, wait. Peach is in the security. Peach is... Oh, no. We're not going to unvent. Pink is going in there. Okay. I don't want to look sus already. We're going in here. We're not gonna close any rooms yet. Oh, you know what? Let's just close security. I wanna see what happens. Alrighty, okay. Y'all looking innocent. Okay. I wonder who the imposter is because I'm totally the engineer, not the imposter. Alrighty, I'm totally joking. Alrighty, guys, let's just go in the vent for a couple minutes. Alrighty, probably not a couple minutes, but we're gonna be in here for a little bit. Wait. Scion. Alrighty, guys. I know they have the cameras right over there, but we're still gonna try to do this. Alrighty. We've been tingling over here. Alrighty. Go. Oh my gosh, yes. Go. Okay, I wonder what the other people are doing besides Pink and Peach. Alrighty. Let's go over here. Wait a minute. Wait. That looks so obvious. Peach and Pink were right next to each other. And I'm the only other person. That's so obvious. Oh my gosh. She said it to me. Okay. Like, what proof does she have? Like, I didn't do anything. Okay, guys. I don't know how I'm going to get away with this, but we're going to try it. And I'm going to see what I can do. Alrighty. I was in storage doing the gas task. Okay. I'm dead. She said me and Coral were in security together. Yeah, I'm dead. Alrighty, I was in storage. I saw Cyan go to med bay. Oh, yeah, she was, okay, that doesn't prove anything. I think I can still get away with this, guys, I think. So, he wants to see if he scanned. Oh, but the door was locked. Well, I think... Okay, let's just see what she's doing. Well, I think she's the imposter, even though I'm the imposter. Anyways, oh, then he was dead. Okay, that's a very good point. But I'm gonna blame it on her. And I'm gonna just say, I think it is you, Pink. It is Pink. I'm gonna say it anyways. Okay, I'm gonna get really creative with this. I think she vented to get to Scion, and that's it. And you are trying, and you try to be tricky about it. Alrighty, Coral, vote green. Oh, it's Coral, not Peach. Sorry. Alrighty, good try, Pink. Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. I might get away with this, guys. I cannot believe it. We all know it's you. Oh no, I can't. I don't think I'm gonna get away with this. Alright, we're voting it. Vote. Alrighty, good. We're voting. Okay, I'm not sure how this is gonna work out. Bro, that makes no sense. If I was imposter, why wouldn't I just kill Coral? Okay, good point. You are trying to be true. You're trying to make it. You're trying to make her think that you are not the imposter. So that's what she's doing. Oh my gosh, guys. I made this be a tie. I think Coral might be AFK. Oh my gosh. Will I get away with this, guys? Okay, this would be a little crazy for the... Okay, guys, we gotta do a sabotage. There's nothing left to do except make a sabotage so they can't call a meeting. And yeah. Alrighty, okay, we could kill Coral, or we could play this along a little more by making Pink think we're not sus, by helping her do the task, and then kill her when she goes to call a meeting. Alrighty, let's go over here. Let's just do this. Okay, we're helping you. I'm not an imposter, see? Alrighty, close cafeteria. I got a closed cafeteria. Close this room behind us. There we go. Close my bed. There you go. Now we're locked in the hallways, and there's nothing left to do except that. Yeah. Alright, guys, we won. Let's play another round. Alrighty, guys, we're playing a total of 4 rounds in here. So let's do this. Alrighty, I am a crewmate. And I am a engineer, so since I'm a crewmate, I think I have more luck to win on this round. So guys, you know what? Let's do this. And guys, I'm sorry, this is one of my longer videos. You guys can tell me in my group, the Roblox routine, which I'll have to link down below if you guys like my longer videos, or if you guys want me to stick to my shorter videos. Anyways, guys, since we are a crewmate, we can do the tasks. Oh my god, somebody already reported a dead body. Wait, that was way too quick to report a dead body. Alrighty, I'm gonna say where, even though I'm gonna say this. But... Yeah, guys, I'm pretty sure that was a self-report. There's only 3 people left because there's only 4 people to start this round. And, guys, I am the host of this game since the host left. And, yeah, so I'm increasing modes. Sorry, I forgot to say that part. Okay, Pink who killed already. They said Pink killed. Okay, why is everybody accusing you? I don't have a good explanation. Alrighty. Yeah, but that was way too quick. I don't think it was pink. She even said she doesn't get to be the imposter that much, and she said it was really lucky for me to be imposter 2 times in a row. Alrighty, okay, shit. She's also saying she has garbage, the garbage task. Okay. Okay, yeah, we are voting blue. It's pretty clear. Blue is the imposter. Alright, guys, we got the luck on our side. We got the leprechaun luck. Alrighty, we're going to vote blue. Why this thing is pink? It's pretty obvious that it is. Okay, no way I could have beat you 3 times. Okay, yes. Alrighty, anyways. Okay, yeah, she said no way I can beat you 3 times in a row. That's true. She's, by you, she meant me. Alrighty, anyways, let's go. Oh my gosh, guys, I am the imposter. And guys, since they activated modes, I am shapeshifter. So guys, I think I can have a little bit of fun with this. Alrighty, guys, let's go. Alrighty, let's see what happens. Alrighty, faking tasks. That looked a little obvious, but I'm doing this anyways. Alrighty, let's go over here. And let's go over here. Okay, guys, I have no idea where I'm going, but I know I'm in storage, and I know I'm going to fake this task right now. Alrighty, it would look a little suspicious if I close the storage door, but so I'm going to close every other door except a few, so it's going to look completely crazy. Alrighty, and I was also trying to trap Pink in a room, so it would slow her down. Alrighty, guys, since we have the shape-shifting power, it is time to shape-shift. Alrighty, we shape-shifted into this guy. We are going to kill someone, and they are going to think it is this person who killed them. So yeah, let's do that. There we go. All done. Oh, that was pretty funny. Alrighty, there we go. Now, let's go ahead and do the vent thingy. Alrighty, let's go over here. Oh, someone already found it. Okay. Let's see. Oh, no, I can't blame it on Black. Okay, guys, can't blame it on Black. No, this just happened. I think my audio or something cut out for a second. I don't know what happened. Anyways, yeah. There we go. Whoa. What's happening to my screen? Okay, that was weird. Anyways, I cannot blame it on Black. Okay, is he speaking Spanish or something? I think he is. Alrighty, I can't say I'm a scientist. That's too whatever. Alrighty, let's go. What's happening to my screen? What's happening to my screen? Okay, I must say, I think it is Black. I'm gonna say I think it's a self-report. Okay, why is he saying vote green? I had done nothing else except shapeshift and vent as Black. So, yeah. There's no reason for it to. Oh! Alrighty. Well, guys, I have no idea exactly what happened. My game was glitching a little, so yeah. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you guys want me to do more videos on Among Us, you guys can tell me in my group, Roblox Roy team. And I'll see you guys on next time with another amazing video. Bye, guys. See you next time. Bye!